Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Thy martyr, O Lord, in this courageous contest for thee, received as the prize the crowns of incorruption and life from thee, our immortal God. For since he possessed thy strength, he cast down the tyrants and wholly destroyed the demon's strengthless presumption. O Christ God, by his prayer save our souls, since thou art merciful.
Both now and ever and